rescued him from another zoo. Unfortunately, when he was living in that zoo, he actually kept escaping. He hasn't escaped here. But these guys, he always is the one that's searching around the fence half the time.
Oh.